क्वेश्चन सर।
हाँ
सर व्हाट इज सकर्मक धातु एंड अकर्मक धातु?
सकर्मक धातु इज धातु विच कैन टेक कर्म पदा इन द सेंटेंस। सो इफ सकर्मक धातु इज यूज वी कैन यूज अ कर्म पदा इन द सेंटेंस। फॉर एग्जाम्पल पठति किम सह पठति सह किम पठति सह पाठम पठति वी गेट द आंसर। नाउ एन अकर्मक धातु सह सा नृत्यति शी डांसेस इज अ अकर्मक धातु। सा किम नृत्यति सा कम नृत्यति द आंसर वी वॉन्ट गेट। सो डांसिंग इज एन अकर्मक धातु।
ओके सर, थैंक यू, थैंक यू सर।
सर्वरोहिता एनी क्वेश्चंस?
हाँ क्वेश्चन सर।
हाँ वी गो फॉर क्वेश्चंस। हाँ
सर व्हेन वी कन्वर्ट कत्तरी टू कर्मणि सर डज द वचना चेंज विथ विभक्ति?
when we turn to kartari to karmani, okay, whatever is the vachana of kartari, the same vachana will be there in karmani. That's all.
सर
It
ओनली विभक्ति चेंजेस सर।
विभक्ति चेंजेस, नो वचना विल नॉट चेंज।
ओके सर।
ओके लता पीएम, यू हैव अ क्वेश्चन और
प्रणाम महोदय। इन द प्रोजेक्ट वर्क यू गिव जस्ट वन डाउट आई हैव इन द भविष्यत भविष्यदर्थकाः प्रत्यय द शत्रु प्रत्यय हाउ विल द फॉर्म विल बी करिष्यन् करिष्यन्ति करिष्यत् और करिष्यति द
करिष्यत
नपुंसकलिंग
करिष्यन् करिष्यन्ति
करिष्यत्
करिष्यत्।
इट इज नॉट करिष्यति। अस्तु महोदय, बिकॉज आई थिंक इन दैट बुक व्हिच यू टोल्ड महोदय जनार्दन हेगड़े आई फाउंड फ्यू प्लेसेस इट वाज लाइक
करेक्ट।
करिष्यति।
इन फ्यू प्लेसेस इट इज लाइक दैट।
ओके
इन फ्यू प्लेसेस इट इज लाइक दैट। इन फ्यू प्लेसेस इट इज डिफरेंट। सम सो इट फॉलोस
ओके
जगत शब्द एंड प्रमदर शब्द आल्सो नपुंसकलिंग।
तो हाउ विल वी नो सर लाइक करिष्यत और नेष्यत और नेष्यति व्हिच फॉर्म शुड वी राइट?
The only method to understand that is to know the gana of the dhatu and how the vikarana is getting added. So maybe in an advanced level we can understand that.
अस्तु
सर, आई कैन आई टेल यू समथिंग?
धन्यवाद।
धन्यवाद।
सर इन इन अकर्मक धातु सर देर इज नो आंसर सर, इज इट राइट सर? लाइक सह किम नृत्यति सह का नृत्यति लाइक दैट? नो सर।
No answer. Yes.
सर इन सकर्मक धातु देर आर आंसर्स लाइक सह किम खादति सह रोटिकां खादति लाइक दैट? नो सर।
The answer is there. Yes. That is sakarmaka karmaka. Perfect. धन्यवाद।
Excuse me, sir. I'm Neil over here. I have to go to school. Before that, I just wanted to tell you something, sir. The thing is, this Visheshana exam test was there. No, I have given the test, but I have got the mail back also, the score and everything I've got. But on the course page, like other tests, if you click once, it will come, you have already responded. But on clicking the Visheshana test, it's not coming. It's again coming like the entire test to write. So is it reflected or not?
I will check and let you know. So what
Yes, sir.
happens is if you use the same email ID and try to answer the test again,
It
it
comes
will
you have
say,
already responded.
yeah, it will come already responded. If you have already done once, it will not allow you the second time.
But for
But
Visheshana, it's coming.
it is coming. Maybe he
Yeah,
has
and I
not
have
done.
the mail also. I have the mail also, which I've got the results.
Okay. Then you don't worry about it. Then the result will be
Okay.
captured. It would have been captured.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
So I will lower all the hands now, and only if there is a question, we will take the questions. Vinod Sharma, what is your question, sir?
It's a general question. By the way, this topic was very good and very easy to understand now. My goal is to be able to study Shankar Bhashya. And what else would we need to do? I have dealt in Kaumudi and in Panini on my own and with little help from others. But it's not structured. So what I'm finding in this class is a lot of things I have erroneously assumed to be right. whereas now I understand, so there is a need for structured class. So what is next so that we are able to at least independently delve into Shankar Bhashya without having to go through the translation in Hindi or in English?
So you can write that mail to me. I will reply it privately. This requires a longer discussion.
A longer discussion and a mail.
So when you write the mail, I will respond in the way so that we can interact.
Thank you, sir.
Dhanyavadaha.
Mahodaya, can I just ask a question? Here today we practiced with only three words, one kartru, one karma, and one kriyapada. So I have understood very well. But sometimes extra words are there in the sentence that becomes a little confusing because we unnecessarily try to change the vibhakti of other words also. So I would like to have a practice of few longer sentences. If you can give us, it will help, I thought.
Let us see. We'll try.
Please. Thank you. Dhanyavad.
Nagaratnam, you have a question. Ravi Kumar Peri, you have a question.
Dhanyavad, Mahodaya. This was beautiful. My question is, in future, can we do a reverse conversion as well from Karmani to Kartari as well?
All those things are coming. In tomorrow's class, it is coming.
Oh, fantastic, Mahodaya. Dhanyavad.
Tomorrow's class. Patyate, Mani Sundar, please clarify whether Patyate is an Atmanepadi word or is a modified form of Patati only. It is an Atmanepadi word in Karmani Prayoga. Sonia Almada, I have a question regarding Sandhi Karya. In this case, Namaste Astu, I can't find out the root. Namaste Astu. Namaste Astu is Purva Rupa Sandhi. So it is Yeng of Padanta Dati. Sharva Rohita, when we convert Kartari to Karmani, does the Vachana change? He has asked this question. Okay, I think all questions answered. All doubts clarified. Dhanyavadaha. Sorry for the delay, but I thought at this stage I should take us feedback. So we have taken, thanks for your feedback. We will try to improve. I am also learning step by step. So as and when I am teaching, I am learning. Dhanyavadaha. Thanks for all your commitment. There is still more classes to go. We have to do prayogas. Next to the topic will be the most interesting samasa. After that, we have sadhar karaka and karaka, at least an introduction I should do. Then we have taddita pratyaya and a lot of other topics also. As promised, it will not end in April 9th. So there was some calculation put in the course that it will get over by April 9th or something, as per 45 days, 50 days or something. But I doubt that it will get over by that time. But I will try my best to complete this course by April 23rd. The week of April 23rd, around Ramanavami time, is when we can complete this course and give one completion to this course. Because we have lots to cover I think it will take about 55 days to cover this course. So I'm just giving a heads up to everybody. This course will go on up to 19th, 20th, 23rd. Don't know. Around that time, on the week of 19th, it might get completed. That is what is the expectation. Okay. Dhanyavada. स्वस्ति प्रजाभ्यः परिपालयन्ताम् न्यायेन मार्गेण मही महीषाः गोब्राह्मणेभ्यः शुभमस्तु नित्यं लोकाः समस्ताः सुखिनो
भवन्तु।